Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can delete a file using Java program. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now you can see the code which is available in front of you. It is importing a file, importing a class file that is available in IO package. Then a user defined class delete file is created. Inside that, main method is defined. Main method containing first statement that is creating object of file. File is a class. Name of object is obj file, and it is having name of file file.txt. So this is the name of file which we want to delete. You can use any particular name that file you want to delete. Now if obj file dot exist, this method is used here. If your file already exists, then this condition will become true. So if this condition is true, then only control will be transferred inside this if block. Otherwise control will be transferred to this else block, which is available at line number 14. So if condition is true, which is available at line number 5, control will be transferred to line number 7 if condition, which is calling delete method using obj file object. So this delete method will delete the file which is connected with obj file object, and a message will be displayed with the help of system.out.println. It is printing obj file dot get name, then deleted successfully. So get name will provide name of file which is linked with obj file object, that is file.txt. If file is not deleted properly, then this else will display this message, file deletion failed. Suppose if a file is not available, it doesn't exist, then control will be transferred to this else which is available at line number 14, and it will display file does not exist. So this way, if you want to delete a particular file in Java, you can delete it. Now I will demonstrate you the execution of this code. First of all, this file is stored, this Java file is stored inside the project that is Sanjay, and I am using Eclipse. So Eclipse stored all the projects at a particular location that you provide at the time of opening this Eclipse software. So I have used the path D drive practice. So in D practice folder, project Sanjay is available. You can see here file.txt is available, which I want to delete. You can also use same or different path that is available in your system with the help of Eclipse. Now I am going to execute this code. You can see the message file.txt deleted successfully. It means a file was present and it is deleted properly. You can see that no file.txt is available right now. Now I am again executing this code. So it is showing the message file does not exist. So as we have deleted the file that is not available, if we execute same code again, then it will show an error message that file does not exist. So this code is working properly. If file is available, it will delete that file. If file is not available, it will display an error message. So I hope you have understood how you can delete a file which is available in Java using Java program. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.